Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So, now I will make reaction to second episode of the anime. Name is a little long, so give me a few seconds. The daughter left the nest and returned an S-rank adventurer. I really like the episode first, and yeah, I think we can start, but first I must say thank you to everybody who is watching this anime with me. So give me a few seconds, just a minute. So 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. Red Hawker. Let's go. I agree with the Red Ogre. Nope. That's true. Yeah, she is a good girl. Ouch! 100. Oh. Yep, that's true. Oh, double A rank. Exactly. That's a surprise. Okay. Good music. Oh. Was fast. Hey. Oh, that's nice. Chicha. Hi. This receptionist. Pet, pet. Oi. Oh, 72 kings. Oh. Interesting story. Job. She isn't happy. No free day. Only work, work, work. The lady from first episode, the red ogre. Hey. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, they choose a good voice for her. Yeah, but get there. Oh, that's a big offer. Yeah, right, ogre. That's a better offer. She's outside. Scary lady. Yeah. So it's Victor. She's a bit. <babe. laughs> Hey. So only one drink. Yeah, I'm happy that this episode was without my technical problems, because in the last episode I was a problem with the Wi-Fi. And yeah, great episode. I'm really enjoying this. Like that art style is a little different than the manga, but still it's okay. I thought that we will see a little longer battle scene between Red Ogre and daughter from the Bordeaux family. I think in the manga it's a little longer. Not really long, but a little longer. And with the art styles also a little better. When the oldest Bordeaux daughter, now the countess, like said to her soldiers to catch him. In the manga, they really try to catch him. Yeah, they were running around the village. Yeah, and they really try to catch him. And when they were like dead, he was still okay. After that, he like grabbed him and so I can be yours. We can be together. Welcome home, Angelina. And he told him like the his friends from town. He told him so he is gold digger now, right? Because he's going to marry to a rich girl. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this anime. I'm really happy that I'm watching this, and of course I will be really really happy if you visit my another reactions. Of course you can visit my older reactions for older animes. And if not, I hope that we will see next, not yeah, next week, and have a nice Friday and weekend. So see ya.